Silent sadist used to dock the arms of dregs with his bare hands. Kanix, the mad bomber, emphasis on mad. Demolitions expert with an irritating way about him. The trickster, Araskis. A liar and a schemer. Friendly advice, trust nothing she touches. Hyrax, the mind bender, has a rep for manipulation. Has a morbid obsession with the Hive. Yavix, aka the Rider, the leader of a bombastic gang of pike-riding heathens. They sow chaos everywhere they ride. The Rifleman, Pirha, the only fallen alive who can make the shot that mortalized Cade Six. Elykris, the Machinist, the scourge of soulless descent. This one sits atop a trove of tech, heavy armaments stolen from me. The fanatic himself, Fikrul, the leader of the Barons and the first of the Scorn. His dark magic has no place on my shore. No place. Last, and most certainly least, Aldrin Sov, traitor to his people and the man who pulled the trigger. He may be in the wind, but his Barons ripe for the picking. Divide, conquer, isolate Aldrin. He'll wind up at your feet. And all you have to do is pull the trigger.
This garage belongs to one of Aldrin's Barons, Yavix, the Rider. We're close. There she is. Ryder's racing days are over. Guess Cade's record is safe. This glimmer is encrypted with a signature. Araskis, the trickster. She's a coward who hides behind traps and flunkies. Bet we can find an informant somewhere around here. Barons down, six to go. Then Uldren.
Oh, what luck, what fortune. A playmate up here. Hello, hello, hello. To begin, a gift. A gift just at you, from me, good friend Canix. Best friend Canix, go.
To blow. We have to leave. Hurry! No matter what the bomber said, you're not a murderer. Guardians are defenders of the light. We just have to remember, we're doing this for Cade. This servitor's been drained. No, mauled. I see a name carved into it. Rexus Vaughn, the Hangman. I've got a lead on him. Let's get out of here, Guardian. I don't want to think about what he did to Cade. Four barons down. This is a synaptic amplifier, a mind control device specifically calibrated to interface with the Hive. We're on the trail of the Baron called the Mindbender. This guy's file says he's obsessed with creating his own throne world, like Crota and Oryx had. The Mindbender thinks he can create it by killing powerful beings. But that should only work for the Hive. Get a throne world this big. Oh, Cade. Go. This place is destabilizing. I want to think Cade can rest easier now that the throne world built from his death has been destroyed. This is a sniper's nest. Great sight lines. We're on the Baron that murdered Cade's ghost. That was a one-shot kill. Keep your guard up.
Target practice.
He's retreating, but I'm tracking his position. Decoys. Smarter than he looks. Lightweight simulation tech. I've never seen anything like it. If we find more, let's grab it. know there's a reason I keep a low profile when you fight. It's just smarter. But Cade's ghost was just like him. Flashy, cocky, and incredibly competent. She didn't deserve to go down like that. 6 names off our list. Only 2 left, then Aldrin. Maybe Petra or Spider has a lead on the machinist and the fanatic for us.
Greetings, my slippery friend. Look at you. If our prodigal prince is not yet afraid of you, he should be. 6 down, yet the strongest 3 remain. Of the prince and his pet fanatic, reports are few. However, your bloodbath has forced the machinist out of hiding. Moreover, I hear she's amassing great quantities of corrupted ether to grow the fanatic's depraved armies. When you pay the machinist a visit, I urge you to destroy any and all caches of their vile ambrosia. And by the way, death suits you.
We're in the Machinist territory now. This one isn't just another name on a list. The Machinist is the Fanatic's right hand. She commands an arsenal of stolen tech. Human, Awoken, Fallen, Cabal, anything she can get her hands on. The Machinist has been raiding Cisjovian space for years. What she doesn't supply to the other barons, she adds to her hoard.
You want revenge? I watched Cain die. Pathetic death.
Thank you.
7 down, 1 to go. Then Aldrin. It's almost over. It's almost over.
Guardian, I know where Aldrin is headed. It's time to end this.
This is as far as you go.
Please, for you I go instead. Oh no, darkness lives here. Death, you are not of ether, can't bring you back.
All the same.
Yes, Father, we ever serve and await return.
Go, inspire, and avenge your murdered friends.
There's no more room for fear, dear brother.
I'm not afraid.
Of course not. Oh, Aldrin, you have sacrificed like no other. You looked into an abyss, bowed to false kings, and suffered uncountable betrayals. You were humiliated, imprisoned, manipulated, taken, and still you gave up everything because you please, brother, will you walk through hell for me one last time?
Yes.
Good. Then let us finish this. Even paradise is a prison when you can't leave.
You know what's down there. The Watchtower. The Fanatic. Aldrin. The End. Justice or revenge. Aldrin deserves what's coming to him. But... Guardian. The why of what we're doing is as important as the what. I don't know what you're thinking. But remember that.
Enjoyed killing them. Enjoyed putting them in chains where you belong. Did it make you find? Thank you.
We did it. Only one name left. Aldrin Sov.
It's time to end this. For Cade.